So basically, I found a way to reduce lag and latency in Counter-Strike 2. This video is not an usual tutorial that you always find on YouTube. Now, let's get straight to the point without wasting further time and let's head to the settings. These settings will enhance your gameplay and make your movement smoother, deleting any high jitter net issues and getting clear skills. So basically, this tutorial is simple. Go to settings. On the game section, game, you will see the third option, max acceptable game traffic bandwidth, set it on unrestricted. And then on the last one, buffering to smooth our packet loss jitter, set it on 2 ticks. These settings will enhance your gameplay, making it more smoother and getting clearer kills. So let me know if there are any problems, so I will try to sort them out. And thank you for watching the tutorial and have a nice day.